So yeah, after 2 months, it was a little bit strange in the beginning. First laps, I was a bit nervous because you never know if you will be in the same level. But from the beginning, I feel good. And the most important is that step by step looks like we are coming in the normal life. And this is the most important.
Well, yeah, it was like what I expect, to feel the speed again on the motocross bike is always fun. Looking also that everything is coming to the normal life is like really good and new for everybody. So yeah, I hope to have more days like this of training and enjoying on the motocross bike.